All right, good afternoon. Thanks again for being here. Once again, Let's Paint TV in the house. Gonna get started here once we situate ourselves and wake up. Oh my goodness. All right. Paint. Paint. Paint a picture. Oh yeah. Paint. Paint. Paint a picture. Oh.
I need to figure this out here.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
What I was trying to say, or I had a thought. I had a thought. I did have a thought. And the thought was that the question arises, why continue on? Why again, why bother? It's sort of an ongoing theme or thread. You can't, if you're going to worry about that, which I guess I do, and that's what makes it all complex, doesn't it? That's why humanity or the human humanity is so crazy. I occasionally or maybe more times than not think more about why, what's the point kind of deal. Why and what's the point, which it could be two different things. And I worry about that, which is not a good thing to do, is worry. Worry is generally not. I mean, well, fight or flight, there is some need. There is, it's just, again, it's like how much worry, it's almost like in moderation. Worrying is only good in moderation. As is drinking or... I guess smoking, if you do that, but you know, as you know, we tend to go overboard on it, and in that sense, with whatever it is, either a thought or actions, and. We don't necessarily feel like we have the wherewithal to stop it cold, snap out of it. Susan Powder, I think that's her. I think that's the famous quote from her, a memorable quote, as far as I'm concerned. Probably one of the top 10 quotes of the 20th century. Snap out of it. I don't even know if she said that. I think she did. Or she said something else. Susan Powder. P-O-W-T-E-R. Look her up if you must. And you should. Probably one of the other most famous quotes of the 20th century is, "Can't we all get along?" By Rodney King. Who unceremoniously passed away. I mean, he kind of had a rough life all around. Even though he was awarded all that money, I guess it doesn't matter. Just shows you how money doesn't make a hill or beans. Getting back to my point, and what is my point? What is my point? Again, I just want to point out that this is not radio. This is not radio. I don't have to. This is experimental. Internet TV broadcasting. I don't have to talk all the time. I can and will when I get excited or agitated or... drink a lot of coffee, which I guess I'm in that zone, and I'm kind of working that way into it. But there will be long pauses, and during that time, that's a time for reflection for you. And if you're watching the show, you can look at the visuals. So there you go. But getting to my point is, why bother? Something that's sort of something, you know. I don't know if that's a worry. So much as it just a logical Spock-ism for thought. Thought is not always worry. But it could be. But why do this? Why do this, Mr. Let's Paint? Why are you doing this? Well, I don't really have anything else to do with my life. And I do find some sort of reward. But what is the reward? What is the reward? We don't always know what the reward is, and that's but I don't think you need to know. You don't necessarily have to have a reward, for one. And you don't need to know what the reward is. Two. Three. Go jump in a lake. Actually, that would be kind of nice. Just a weather report. Do not, apparently, it's been let be known. Do not stay out of the ocean unless you are some sort of experienced. Are you experienced? Doom, doom, doom. Doom, 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 doom. That's my. I'm laughing at really, but I should be crying. My pathetic Jimi Hendrix rendition. I should break out the guitar, huh? I should be breaking out the guitar here, but I'm not. But anyway, I think you need to be able to do stuff. You got to toot your own horn, and having said that, even when no one hears it, you still got to toot your horn, and that's how I feel. That is at the jugular of thought. That we keep going, possibly someone will see it, benefit from it, appreciate it, or hate it, which is also a benefit. That's also good. It's usually always hard to take. When someone says they hate what you do, it's understandable. I don't know how anyone could be like the president, or really anybody that's actually famous. I'm kind of fortunate in some ways is that I'm not in that position, and though some people sometimes think. Could consider me somehow, but that's in a very very small realm, minuscule, nano fame. It's for sure. It's but when you are as I've seen, or just occasionally, you know, you're here in Los Angeles, you run into these people who are in those positions. That's a whole different, I mean, everything you do or say is dissected. And it's a fascination. It's a fascination of sorts. You're probably wondering what that painting is. I am too, actually, that you're seeing. It is. It's a test. It's an experiment of sorts. I might want to mess with it some more. However, I don't want to necessarily work on it right now. I'm not able to read the chats at the moment for some reason, because I need to, need to get up and move some stuff around. Okay, let me just do that here. We got an action-packed show for you today. We're going to make another viral video. Stick around for that. We've been making a lot of great viral videos that have not gone viral. Anyway, 818-528-4516. Okay, I'm reading your messages. Not really. Nothing really. Nothing to report back to you. All right, so let's see if we can come up with something here. We broke out the megaphone, and we're gonna start playing around with that. I believe. But just not yet. Not yet. Not there yet. Not feeling it. Okay. All right, fantastic. High energy. High energy. High. We got high C. We got high C. Okay. Okay, so what I need to do is make some moves. Okay, let me make some moves here. What's Angel of Glenn? What's that about? I don't understand. What is that? What is Angel of Glenn? Should that be the title?
Man, I'm tired. I don't know, man. I don't watch that stuff.
All right. Okay, what are we doing here? Glenn was a character of Walking Dead. He was eaten by zombies Sunday, and people are flipping out. Oh, I see. Oh, they are. Are they now? Huh. Interesting. What's Friday? What do you mean? Oh, I see.
Can't, oh, on Friday. Do it on Friday. I see. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I was thinking maybe do it now. I have this experiment that's really more of an experiment of sorts. That I'd like to try. So let's do it. What are we holding back on? I don't know. Okay, let's put a wrap here. We still got a few more minutes here. Or no, we are live. Though we famously never get much going on until about halfway through the show, so I guess that's where we are at. I'll put some paint down. Maybe I should get in my outfit. So should we do that? You're saying do that Friday. Okay. Well, I'll do it Friday. Yeah, we'll advertise. I like that. We'll do that and I'll carve a pumpkin at the same time, right? So let's do that. All right, let me write that down so I don't forget. Ah, oh, jeez. I need a pen now. Carve a pumpkin, maybe. Let's. Someone's smoking weed, or it's a raccoon, or my nose is deceiving me. Sweet. We'll make a video teaser. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Shall we do, let me get in my outfit. October 30th. All right. Taking care of business. Master P helping us out with. Okay. Okay. Let me sit down here. We'll do it right now. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so it's October 30th. Friday night paints. Where's this thing here over here? I need this over here. All right. And what we'll need to do is get my FaceTime camera shut. There we go. Okay. All right, so I'm ready to do my teaser. We're gonna do a teaser. Isn't that fun? I'm doing this. What we'll do too is I'm gonna put some titles so they can relate to it. So let me spell out a title for you over here. Rewrite it. What's this one? This is another one here. Mission Creativity. Let me break that one up and spell that one out. Let's type in there. Friday night, let's paint TV. Friday night, let's paint TV. 6 p.m. PST, 9 p.m. EST,
'What's up, film crew? All right. Yeah, we're live. We're always live. Usually, I always feel like no one's watching the shows, but you are, and so good. We get some excitement once in a while. Friday night is usually the best time to catch us going crazy. But I do have a little experiment I want to try here in a sec. Okay, so Friday night, let's paint TV. Okay, so YouTube. .com/ let's paint TV. I think that would do. But now we got to get it in some different... Oh, shoot. I got to give it some different... information. How am I going to do... Oh, try the white card. Yeah, that will work. Maybe. If I move it... how's that look? That's just over my head, though. Nah, I can't do that. Okay, let's go back to it. Darn it. I was on to something. Or origami card. A fold card. Angle card. I like the angle card. I think that will work. Maybe. I just have to move my head over. Okay, so then we go back over here and do it again. Friday night, let's paint TV. 6 p.m. Pacific, 9 p.m. Eastern. YouTube.com/ let's paint TV. Okay, so now let's give them some bigger stuff here. Wait, what did you say? Put the Walking Dead in the tags if you can. Walking Dead in the tags. Oh, gotcha. Walking Dead. Not in the title? Let me just double check. What am I got going on here? Let me give them some bigger. Maybe go up to 48. No, I can't do that.
How about? It's okay. It's okay. All right. Try this one. Look at this, guys. How about that? Does that look good? Ooh. Okay, so you're helping me out. I like that. Okay, we got Glenn. Death. Thank you. Okay. Episode. Episode 6x03. And then also, what's the other one? Walking Dead. Walking Dead. Okay, okay, looks good. Okay, so I'm gonna say all that. Oh, I'll put that in the tags. We'll put that in the tags. Okay, here we go. This is exciting. Yeah. Okay, I've never done this promotional stuff. I mean, I have, but I don't do it much. Hello. What else? I think we're good. And then I'll put that in the tags when I post it. So I'm going to record it now. And then I'll put it right up on YouTube right now too. I believe I can, or if I can't, I can do it later, I guess. All right. What do we do next? What's our next step? I have no idea. What do I do? Woo, ride those popular tags, John. Let's see it really hyped up, because he was a major character and we weren't for sure he was really dead. They are mind sexing with us. I see. Okay, so, all right, so I'm going to record this. Glenn. All right, I'm going to start recording on my end. I'm recording. What's that? What are you saying? Damn, I have to start watching The Walking Dead. The spoilers are already here already, whatever. I don't even know shit about Walking Dead, which is great. I love not knowing shit about this stuff. Okay. I don't even know how to start this. But we are recording. Hey, everybody, welcome back. No, it's not welcome back. Start that up again. We're going to have to do a few takes here, I know already. Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See you then. This Friday, October 30th. I think I nailed it. I think I love you. Da 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 da. Did you like that film crew? Yeah. I think I nailed it too. I think, I swear to God, man, I had it. I did not flub. I had it right. I had it. All right, so, let me go down here. I will play it back. I have the Ways and Means Committee here to play it back. I think I do. Just got to open up my MPEG stream clip. And hopefully we're not interfering with the live broadcast. By the way, you can call in the program. There's the number,
right there. Let's see here. Open files. So I got this. I just have to clean up the beginning and the ends. Okay, I got it open right up here. Here we go.
On my end, I'm recording. What's that? What are you saying? Damn, I have to start watching The Walking Dead. The spoilers are already here already. Whatever. I don't even know.
Okay, let's just go up to the point. There. All right. So then, select in.
Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See you then. This Friday, October 30th.
All right. Actually, the audio sucked, but that's all right. We're going to take it. I'm going to trim it. Let's play it again. I might want to get a second off the beginning. There you go. Get that off. Here we go.
Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See you then. This Friday, October 30th.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, so now I'm going to make an MPEG-4. We'll send that out. Just title it Walking Dead Friday night, Let's Paint TV, whatever. Okay, so we'll go over there. That's a quick thing. That'll be thrown up there real fast. Succulent. Did you say what time? Maybe not, but it says 6 p.m. All right, so I posted it. I'll put it here. Let me just play it for you, because I'm going to upload it to my Wirecast. Sometimes people want to know what I'm using, and I always tell them it's Wirecast. It's a great little software. Okay, so let me. Apparently, it's free. I paid for it, but I guess I get some extra things that the free one doesn't. But all right, let's see. Where is this thing here? Add video shot. Okay. I see. You're over in movies. I got you over in movies. Walking Dead Friday Night. Here we go. Open. So now, play. Here we go. Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See you then. This Friday, October 30th. Okay, that's the video. I think we did good there. I think we pulled it off. Okay, so now, all right, Master P, our next step here is I don't know if I can pull this off on a live stream. I'm going to try if I can do this. Upload a video to YouTube while I'm streaming on YouTube. I don't know if that's possible. But we're going to try. Oh, shoot. What did I do? Let's see. Maybe I've just opened up another window. Okay, make sure he has a baseball cap. What kind of baseball cap does he have to have? Because I don't even know. Like I said, I don't know about this Walking Dead stuff. Does he have a beard, Glenn? Does Glenn have a beard? Is he like a a lumbersexual, Glenn? For some reason, I feel like he is, but what, I can look him up. I'll look him up. Let me see if I can do this here. Let me see if I can upload. I'm going to go ahead and get another window here or something. Okay, what are you saying? He has a mustache. Okay, mustache. All right, and a mustache. I'm not going to look him up. He's got black, brown hair, right? There's not many blondes out there. I'm assuming he has a black hair. And all the Glens that I've ever met, I don't think I've ever met a Glen with blonde hair. I don't think that's possible. He's got an Adolf Hitler mustache. You know, those mustaches, it's hard to believe, but those mustaches were somewhat popular back in those days when Adolf Hitler was wearing it. And proof in the pudding is I happened to go to the top of City Hall in downtown Los Angeles, and there are paintings of all the mayors. Oh, he's a Korean guy? Well, then so he has black hair. They have paintings of all the mayors in the top of the City Hall, you know, 26 floors up. And one of the mayors has the Adolf Hitler mustache. So I presume too that there were families called Hitler, you know, when Adolf Hitler was Adolf Hitler. When did they get rid of their name Hitler? Interesting, huh? All right. Okay, let me see if I can do this. I can do this, Master P. I know I can. Okay, I'm over here, and now I'm going to go to YouTube separately from the live feed. I can't see why this shouldn't be a problem, but you never know. So, I'm going to upload files. Walking Dead Friday Night. I might change the title. Walking Dead. I gotta title it differently, but give me some of the Let's Paint TV program. Walking Dead. Walking Dead comic book series. Walking Dead EP, whatever. What are some of the other ones? Oh, I know. Glenn. All right. Whoops. Oh, I don't need to put the... I'll try it again. G-L-E-N-N. Okay, Walking Dead. I already got that, but whatever. We'll get it again. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Episode 6 times 0, 0, 3. Boom. Those were all the ones you told me. Okay. Now let me give me a different title. Oh, I need to go ahead and put some. Are you guys still here? Because Rip Glenn would be a good title. Rip. Oh, Rip Glenn. Very good, very good. Love it. Okay, love it, love it, love it, love it. Okay. RIPGLENN. Walking Dead Friday Night Let's Paint TV. How about that? Rip Glenn, Walking Dead Friday Night Let's Paint TV. Let me capitalize something here. Capital P. I had no idea I was going to be doing this, but it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. Capitalize some of this stuff. Let's Paint TV. Capitalize a lot of this. Friday Night. Walking Dead. Walking Dead. Let me under whatever. RIP walk. Okay, now I got to put in the description. All right. This takes forever, but it's gonna be worth it. Okay, so now, then you can send it to everybody, okay. This Friday night on, okay, this Friday night we will be painting Glenn as in Glenn from the Walking Dead. This Friday night we'll be painting Glenn from the Walking Dead as an angel. How do you spell angel? Angle. God, I can't spell angel. 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 How do you spell angel, guys? I can look it up, but you could just tell me, right? Join us. Okay, Halloween too. E-L, thank you, E-L. I always get that wrong. Okay, I'll put E-L, E-L. E-L. And we'll put down Halloween also as a tag. Halloween. Halloween holiday. Okay. This Friday night we'll be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel. Carving a pumpkin. And carving and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill. Whoops. While running on a treadmill, taking your calls. This Friday night, we will be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill, taking your calls. This This, okay, I'll just put the title. October, Friday, October 30, 2015, at 6 p.m. PST / 9 p.m. EST. Live show starts. At 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 9 p.m. Eastern. This Friday night, October 30th, 2015. Call the show, 818-6-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9- 5284516. Okay, I think that's gonna be it. This Friday night we will be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill taking your calls. The live show starts. The live show starts at 6 p.m., 9 p.m. Eastern this Friday night. Call the show. Tell your friends. Okay, that is going to be it. Let's post this one. What do I do now? Are you ready? Are we ready to send this off? Publish. Okay, we published it. All right. That's going to be... Okay, it's out. Look for it. The title is... What is the title? Where are we? Look for RIP Glenn Walking Dead Friday Night Let's Paint TV. I'll post it. I'm going to pin it. I'm going to tweet it. Tweet, which should go to my Facebook, and I think that's gonna, we did something today, fantastic, sounds good, put it on Facebook, post it, and you might end up on FB's trend feed. Oh, is that right? What is trend feed? That's new to me, that's all new to me, man. Spooky time Friday night, says Revons. Okay, so we got a few days to get excited over that. Now, what am I going to do? The show's already over, and I wanted to do something. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is all I want to do. All I want to do is have some fun. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All I want to do. Is have some fun. Was that an Alanis Morissette? Alanis Morissette? Morissette? I know. Was that her name? I mean, did she? I know that's someone's name. That's a singer's name. But did she sing that song? I think she did. Oh. Sheryl Crow. Oh, sorry. Sheryl Crow. Oh, man. Oh, man. This shows you how much I know about popular culture. I always mix Sheryl Crow also with the actress who... how come I don't know her name? I always mix her up, Sheryl Crow, with the lady that was in Speed or something. You know, the bus was going out of control. And she was in Gravity too, wasn't she? She was in Gravity. Her name, anyway, I mix her up. I think of her when I think of Sheryl Crow. I think of what's her name. Maybe what's her name could play Sheryl Crow. You mix her with Glenn Close. Now that is not possible. When you think of Glenn Close, do you only basically I mix Glenn Close with Helen Mirren, Marion or whatever. But I also, when I think of Glenn Close, all I think about is that Basic Instinct. Was it Basic Instinct? Yes. Was it not? I always think of her. Would I paint Sheryl Crow? Yeah, I could paint her. I've never done it, but I would paint her. And also, I'm always thinking that the actress also was married to that Jesse James guy. But I think he probably should have went out with Sheryl Crow. I think that would have been the better match. I think I'm a matchmaker. I just realized. Pop culture matchmaker. Matching celebrities with other celebrities. Isn't that special? Isn't that special, Neil? Already got 4 views. Just looking right now. It's going crazy, man. I bet you we're going to get 20 people watching the show on Friday. Uh-oh, Document Scribbles. Is that you? Someone retweeted it. Is that you, Document Scribbles? I mean, is that you, Master P? Okay, let me get back to these reading your chats. All I think about is Mars Attacks and Air Force One with Harrison Ford. And maybe she's only doing things that are fun. People are trying to get her to clean, and she's like, no. It's not fun. Yeah, too soon. Too soon, Master Young. The Lamar Odom jokes. Too soon, I think. That's pretty sad. There's no doubt. That's a sad. I don't know much about that guy. I only remember seeing him maybe. I never really saw him play basketball because I'm not a Lakers fan, and I don't know. I guess I just don't watch those games or anything. But I guess I saw him maybe once or twice hanging out on a Kardashians episode or so. And he seemed pretty chill. He seemed pretty laid back. He's a likable guy, you know. All right. Whatever. Okay, well, we just made a viral video. Sort of. Already got 8 people. 8 people checking it out. Should we play it again? Let's play it again. Play the video link. We got it right here. Let's play it right now. Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See it? Hey. I could have maybe. Actually, the audio is a little popping, right? It's all right. I'm not going to worry about it. The one thing I've learned about doing live or making videos all these years is to keep going. That's the one thing I learned. Don't worry about the specifics. Namely, let someone else do that. Ultimately, you have to make you. I think it helps at some point to decide. What side of the camera are you going to be on? I made the decision that I'm going to be in front of the camera. And so because of that, the other aspects are going to always pale in comparison. And there ain't much else you can do about it, but keep going. And at some point, you might hook up with somebody who is behind the scenes. Oh, it wasn't you, Master P, huh? So that's somebody else. People are getting onto it. They're joining the bandwagon. Okay, I wanted to do some kind of experiment here that I still have energy for, even though our time is up. But I'm still here. I still want to play. I still want to play a little bit, because frankly, I got nothing else to do. I've said this once and one too many times, but it is very true. This is my job. This is my job. And so if we go overtime, then so be it. All right. I just want to try one thing. And I cannot quit. Now, oh, you know what I should do? I'm going to go over here to Facebook. Now, if you notice, Facebook, when you post stuff from YouTube onto Facebook, no one sees it. No one sees it for the most part. So you have to post the video in its raw state. And let's do that. What do I got? I got to type something in now. Okay, let's see if I can. Oh, no, that's not there. So let me do that, and then I'm going to do one more thing. Let's see. Oh, I guess I can. All right. This Friday night, we will be, I'm going to just have to say it all again, painting Glenn from the Walking Dead and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill. Boom. All right, that's good. It doesn't have to be perfect. But so this is going to get the views once it gets uploaded. You guys still there? Still there. Good. That's what I want to hear. Thomas de Blasio, has invited me to LinkedIn. You know, I got rid of, I had an account with LinkedIn years ago. I thought it was bullshit. I got rid of it. Someone told me, yeah, you should do it again. So I got into it. I have a page. And I hate going over there. I hate even messing with it. So, but it is there. But I'm not, it's one more thing that I got to do, and I'm not doing it. So I'm sorry. It's inactive, but I am over there. Okay, you can watch it now. Watch, we're going to get tons of viewers.
Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here. And this Friday night, we're going to be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead as an angel and carving a pumpkin while running on a treadmill and taking your calls. See you then, this Friday, October 30th.
That's it. That's going to go crazy. We're going to go crazy. That's it. That's it. I'm telling you. That is going to go, that's going to blast into hyperspace. people 100 years from now are going to look at that video and go, what the hell was that? All right, so we took care of that. We took care of business, frankly. Frankly, dear, I do not give a damn. Frankly, Scarlett, I don't give a damn. Frankly, Scarlett, I don't give a damn. Scarlett, I don't give a damn. Frankly, Scarlett. All right, let me just blast one more move, and then I'll let you guys go. I know you guys have other things to do, and I don't want to keep you here all day. Okay, so let me move on. Let's move on. Okay, so let me go over here. Now I need to put it on this camera shot. Okay, so we're gonna try to do some painting here. I believe is the idea. This is the idea. We have an idea. I don't have any paint, but that's okay. I got some paint, but it doesn't matter. It's the idea, not so much anything more than that. So. All right, so I'm just going to start recording and trying out this idea. Let me get a little water here. This is only going to take a few minutes, I think. Frankly, Scarlett, you don't really, you know, people don't have patience anyway to watch anything more than about a minute or so anyway, so. All right, let me just check the camera shots here. Just let me check out the camera shots here, right here. Oh, you know what? I think I need to run on the treadmill. Let me run on the treadmill. I got to run on the treadmill. Got to do that. Okay. All right, time out. Let me get some shoes and socks here. Be right back. I gotta get my shoes on here. All right, got my shoes on.
That was fun. All right. All right, without further ado, Banaka Adu, Badu. What's that lady's, the rock star, singer, rapper, Banaka Badu? It's very hard to remember that name. Abdu? Is she still relevant? Boy, musicians, actually artists, creatives out there. It's an amazing beast. It's easy to be shuffled out of the deck. Okay, I'm about ready to blast away with a concept. Let me start recording. It's not much of anything. I have no idea what I'm going to do with it, but I'm going to record right now. So let's do this. Maybe we can get rid of the title. I don't need the title there. Though, nah, I don't need it. Not taking calls. Fuck that shit. Okay. Fuck that shit, man. Okay, I don't need this. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ugh. All right. Told you it wouldn't be too, would be a pretty fast operation. Now I'm going to go ahead and send that off. That's our viral video of the day. Viral video of the day brought to you by Somonex. Don't even know what that is, but it's brought to you by it. Oh, we got some responses to, oh, to what? Aunt Marchie, the truth about absolutely brilliant. What? The truth talking, absolutely brilliant. You need to send this stuff to Ubu Web as it deserves to be added to the canon of 20th century sound performance. Yeah, baby, yeah. Tell me about it. Tell me more. Tell me more. Tell me more. Tell me more about it. Okay. Anyway, okay, so that was fun. I had fun. I'm having fun today. I think. Therefore, I am. What's that, Demi Moore? I have a soft spot for Demi Moore, you know? I don't know what that means. I guess is annoying as she, I guess, is. You know who I mix her up with? I mix her up with the brunette on Friends. I always mix Debbie Moore with one of those. There's like a family of those girls. Arquette. Patricia Arquette. What do you guys say? Friday, you should get on the megaphone and warn people about the zombie. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I should do that. Sandra Bullock. Thank you. We finally got the name that we were looking for. Sandra Bullock. Yes, she was married to Jesse James. And then she found out that Jesse James was cheating on her with some tattooed lady. And that was it. And she has an adopted kid from from some other country. I want to say somewhere in Asia. Malaysia? Or somewhere in Africa. Okay. Regardless, who cares when it gets down to it. Omega phone warning of zombies. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I might have to do that now. Might have to do that next. Here on the Let's Paint TV marathon of sorts. Because I got nothing else. Got nothing else to show for it. Nothing else to do today. All right, so we posted that, just double checking what we posted here. You know, I put that up. It doesn't say anyone watched the video, which is weird. How, or no one's liked it? I don't understand that. No, someone liked it, didn't they? Come on, man, you guys liked that. I guess no one's watched it.
Hi, 20 views. Mr. Let's Paint here, and this front.
20 views. I'm gonna put this on Nick Goldman's. Is that his last name? I think so. I think he will enjoy it. Let me give it to him, because this is his wheel, whatever. This is what he loves to do. He does this kind of stuff. I'm taking a page from Nick. Maybe we can find you some zombies to put on your green screen. Yeah, you know what? I need to figure this out. If I can get a ride to Los Angeles, will you spit? No, I will not spit. I that's gross. Come on. Come on, 8-bit acid. That's something. I remember to this day, actually, my best friend, and he was at the time, and he kind of always I guess he, well, this was a turning point, so maybe he wasn't my best friend after this point. We still stayed friends, but he was, I guess I always kind of afterwards had a falling out of sorts. But one day he, during, you know, at school, he spit on me, and I chased him. I was so mad, I chased him all over school, and I never caught him. I never got my hands on him, because if I did, no, that's not a good thing. You don't spit on people. That's not cool, man. That's not cool. Yeah, I need to play with the green screen. I don't have that figured out very well. The green screen has been an unprofessional. Speaking earlier about how the fact that I don't really have my act together and all that stuff. That's.
Hi, Mr. Let's Paint here, and this Friday night we're gonna be painting Glenn from The Walking Dead.
Yeah. All right. Let me go over to my. How do you got royalty-free zombie footage? How do you have that? Is that even possible? Send me the link. Send me the link. I mean, I want to make sure that it's, you know, royalty-free, whatever. I guess I could find that. I could also just make my own. I'm a big fan of just making my own stuff up. That way you never have to worry about people saying that that's theirs, you know? Because those using royalty-free this and that can only be royalty-free when they, you know, as long as they want to kind of deal. I mean, they might, oh really? Movies that are too old to copyright. Interesting. Nice. Yeah. Well, give me a list or give me a link or how do I do it? How do we do this? How do we do this, Master P? All right, let me go over here and open up another file and get that one last one up here. This is, which one was this? I guess it would be this one. Open it up.
What I'm gonna do with it.
Okay, let's try this one, see what this... We're one-take wonders here.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Let's Paint TV. Let's get some paint on now, get on the canvas here now. Everybody, just get your brushes and put some paint, just any kind of paint on the brush, and then just go ahead and put the paint right onto the canvas here. When it gets down to it, it's in you.
Select out, trim, bingo, it's 2 minutes, sweet, 2 minute video, perfect amount of whatever. Okay, this is mega phone Let's Paint TV, Megaphone Let's Paint TV, that's good, we'll save that. And then we'll post it. How you guys doing over here? I wasn't reading. The original Night of the Living Dead out of copyright, is that right? All right, well, how do I do that? How do I get to your clips? I don't know how to do that. Do I go to your site? What do I do? It's, you know, the other thing too is if there is an issue, you just get a message from somebody saying that they, you know, they own the rights, and then you're just like, okay, whatever. Okay, you don't have any up, or send me the link or whatever. I mean, I can get it too, right? I mean, if it's out there, I can look it up. I'll just look for it. All right, I like that, Revons. That looks like a good place to look for stuff. Archive.org. Let's take a look at that. I'll take a look at that in a minute or so. Okay, so my Megaphone video is ready to upload. Let's put that one up. Really? Night of Living Dead. Nosferatu. 13 Ghost. All public domain. All public domain. Sweet. You know, all Let's Paint TV will be public domain at some point, won't it? The Megaphone Let's Paint TV is up. Might have to do more with that, I think. In 70 years, huh? We'll be long gone by then. But you know, there's modern medicine, you know, we're living a lot longer as a for the most part. As long as we don't screw it up. Yeah, Mucinex. I like those little cartoon guys, the Mucinex, The little loogie guys. I don't know what you call them. I call them the loogie guys. Why not? All right, I'm going to post this on the Megaphone one. And then I think I'm going to be signing off, unless there's something more pressing, important thing to do. You know, if you want to call, I can hang out for a few more minutes, and you can call the number at 818-528-4516, 818-528-4516. But I think I will be leaving here in a sec and try to figure out what else what else I will be doing here with my life today. I know what I need to do. Okay, I got one more move. Now I learned this from YouTube. You gotta take good thumbnails. You gotta have good thumbnails. So we gotta make some thumbnails here. Our old Casper cartoons are public domain. Get out of here. But you know what is not, I think, is like Disney cartoons. They a lot of these famous things have been extended. They've extended the copyright time on a lot of them. There's a whole thing about that. Jeremy Dennis over on Facebook shared the post. Jeremy. I don't know who Jeremy is. Is that one of you guys? Could be. So, okay, so what we're going to do is make a take a good shot of me with the megaphone, basically. Are you guys still there? Go, go, ghost. What? I don't get it. What's not to get, man? I don't get it. What's not to get? Let's see if I can get a good shot for the megaphone. I need a camera shot, I guess. Oh man. All right, I'm already burning. Is that water? Oh no, I don't have water. I need more water. Okay, I need to get a shot. Okay, gotta get a shot. Maybe a selfie shot. Okay, let me see if I can pull that off. I'm gonna do it, but I'll do it. I can think I can do it. Continuous shooting, I like that. Let's see if we can do it. The hell? Single shoot. Better just do single shoot. thought I... Why am I getting... Should be single. I don't understand. Crazy. Oh, that's good though. I got a good shot. I got a good shot. Okay. Okay, next step here is to put it in our system. Upload. I need a selfie stick. Yeah, I think I do. You're right. I'm looking for something to open up, I guess. Something should happen here in a sec. Let me see what's going on here. Maybe I have to go to the camera. Photos, where are photos? Dude, look at all those photos. Okay, I just want the one. Somewhere down here. Where are you? You're down here somewhere, I believe. Am I going the wrong direction? No, I'm in the right direction. Okay, this one. I want to download you. Import selected. Delete, no, keep the photo. I want to keep the photo. Okay, so now. Okay, so now. I can, what do I can do? What can I do? What can I do for you? Get rid of that. Put that over there. Okay, so now let's clean this image up. Let's edit it. Yeah, that's a good shot. So let me crop it. So we get really good stuff. So I learned this. I learned this from the YouTube people. You need to take good thumbnails. Okay, let's crop it. Boom. All right. Now what do? Let's see. Let's go back to... Okay, it's there. Now... I don't know where you guys are, but you guys still there? Okay, so now what I do is I go back to the video and I get a custom. Ooh, I might be too much. Let's see if it goes. Photos. There it is. Hopefully it's not 2 megabytes. If it is, we'll, yeah, try again. All right, let's, what's the, what is this program? Cancel, let's just, so it's too big. So we're gonna have to go back and look at it again, see how big it is. Command I. How big are you? Where are you? Oh, over here. Yeah, you're 6 megabytes.
Okay, so you're too big. So let's see if we can get you to a different size. Okay, export. Large, make you large. Let's see if that works. Megaphone. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see if that's gonna do the job. Let's try it. Let's see here. Try again. We're on desktop, megaphone. Maybe you will work. Looks like it's gonna work. Yes. Okay, so I believe that will be good. That's gonna make it that's gonna assure ourselves a viral video. That's how you make a viral video, people. We got 16 views for the RIP Glenn Walker Dead Walking Dead Friday night. Attention, Let's Paint TV shoppers. I like that. That's very good. All these ideas from all these things we got today are basically, well, not all, but definitely Master P is. I think it's that Mucilix that's really doing us some creative good. Perfect example where drugs can be good for you. in moderation. And do not drive. If you are incapacitated in any way, I do not recommend that at all. I strongly against that kind of stuff. But as you well know, bars and such that serve alcohol, if everyone followed the rule of the law, there would not be any bars, there would not be really any alcohol out there for people. Because a lot of people drive drunk. That's just, I won't do it, but plenty of people do. That's the show today. I'm about ready to, I gotta eat some food. Okay, guys, that's it. I'm fatigued for sure. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Let's Paint TV. Bye-bye.